A beautiful sunny day.
This is my neighborhood, so generally someone has something to say.
On Dorchester Avenue.
So this is what we call yarn bombing.
Where Annissa Essaibi George's business is and where she lives.
What would you like?
I'm going to have a large ice.
We stop at the Sugar Bowl for coffee.
Cream is the magic in my coffee. Thank you.
Thank you. And I can see the Dunkin' Donuts like right across the street, 10 strides away.
Yeah.
So if I asked you, the conversation around here is Dunkin' or Starbucks, but no, the answer
Sugar
is Sugar Bowl. Okay. And do you ever allow yourself a sweet with it?
I've got a sweet tooth, but I didn't want to leave that impression. But I'll have a cookie, a brownie, a muffin.
Yeah.
I used to work, my first job was at the Avenue Bakery across the street from the house I grew up. And so every day I'd go visit them and I'd get a chocolate eclair. That was my thing.
When you were doing all that, did you ever think you'd run for mayor?
It was about that time that I thought about it.
No actually. Kidding, seriously.
Yeah, yes, but I remember going home and telling my father in particular, someday I was going to run for office. And whether I said city council or mayor, I don't remember. But my father said an Arab girl with an Arab name will win nothing in this city. So as much as this race is about the work, and I'm in it for the work, it's also about proving my 15-year-old self and my father that this is something that I can do. I wish my father lived long enough to see this. He didn't, but my kids see it, my mother sees it, my sisters, my brothers see it, my family sees it, my community sees it.
It's going to be a woman, and a woman of color that's going to be the mayor of Boston.
I'm hopeful that it's this girl, this Arab girl. It is certainly a critical time in our cities. It's not in our city's history, it's in our city's future.
The mayor of Boston can have an impact on your life, even if you do not live in Boston.
Yeah. Because I'll say that to your watchers, what happens in Boston is so important to, like you say, to the rest of the state, to the rest of the New England region.
Is Mass and Cass solvable?
Mass and Cass is solvable. As much as it is Boston's challenge, it's Boston's crisis, it is and has to be a regional approach.
Housing is an issue.
Sort of the simple statement is housing needs to be more affordable. And then we get into the work. How do we get there? So I have a particular interest in making sure that we're focused as a city on supporting first in your family to buy a home.
Do we need to know everything about the mayor, whoever the mayor is, including all the personal stuff? Do we need to know all that?
I think it's important to hold the mayor of this city accountable.
Do you feel like you're 30 points behind?
I do not feel like I'm 30 points behind in any stretch of any imagination.
And of course, I did say to her, by the way, you know, the mayor of Boston becomes a very important political person, not only in Massachusetts, but in the region. So I said, those are some pretty big shoes to fill. And she said, I prefer pumps.